Breaking news out of Chesterfield. Police are asking for your help to find a missing 13-year-old. Police say Kemondre Davis was reported missing Monday near the 6700 block of Casey Savannah Lane in the Iron Gate neighborhood. They say he suffers from a cognitive disorder. He was last seen wearing a gray t-shirt, blue shorts, and brown and black Nike sneakers. They ask if you have any information on where he might be or if you've seen him, you're asked to call police.